Amrep, the record label, basically was just a vanity label solely at that point in time.
The thing about Amrep, you know, it was an aesthetic. That was the big thing for me growing up.
I get to the bottom of the valley, and I'm talking to my driver of my Amrep, which is kind of like a big armored garbage truck that we drive around in.